The whole idea actually came from Mr. Walter's family. His sister Penny saw an ad for this show, and so she submitted his story, and Penny, his sister's story about him, was picked to, and the whole idea would be the flash mob and raise money for this person in need. The best part about this whole thing was when we talk about the Baron for Life program, you know, no matter what you think, it is that concept of bringing a group of people together at any age that were part of this high school and doing something for one of our own. And I just hope we can continue to do different things and rally behind those in need. So I was excited to be a part of it. I'm really glad I was, and everyone else who was, I hope they feel the same way. To present your family with a check from the Oprah Winfrey Network for $10,000!
Ooh, diaper's a little juicy. I love you. I honestly don't know what to say in light of all this. Jittery and excited and...
We love you, man!
No one person could ask.